Welcome to Whiteboard Programming, where we simplify programming with easy to understand whiteboard videos. And today I'll be sharing with you what is a governance token and why does it matter so much in the crypto community. So let's get started. So in the decentralized world of blockchain, projects are often looking for ways to distribute greater amount of power and responsibility to their users. But in order for that to work, they need to employ a method that guarantees only users who are seriously committed to the success of the project to participate in it. To do so, one way to achieve this is by creating a special type of collectively managed organization known as Decentralized Autonomous Organization or DAO. If you are new to this term, I would highly recommend you to watch this video. Link for the same is given in the description below, so feel free to check it out. Moving on, these DAOs or DAOs require participants to invest their own money in exchange for voting powers to ensure they all act honestly and the DAO or DAO prevails. Usually, under this setup, those who invest more money have greater voting power over those who don't. A type of utility token known as governance token is then issued to the users to represent each person's stake in the DAO or DAO. But hey, what is governance token after all? Well, governance tokens are cryptocurrencies that represent voting power on a blockchain project. They represent the main utility token of DeFi protocols since they distribute powers and rights to users via tokens. Further, with these tokens, one can create and vote on governance proposals in the network, and community members can spend tokens to directly influence the direction and characteristics of the protocol. With the help of these, it is possible to (1) vote for different fees, (2) implement UI changes, (3) change fee reward distribution, (4) revise development fund, and do so much more. Here, while distributing control among stakeholders in this way is called on-chain governance, the powers denoted by the governance tokens may include traditional management roles and the authority to change the project's protocol, that is, its foundation in code. And in general, sometimes users' votes are weighted proportionally to the size of their holdings of governance token. You might be thinking by now, what about security and good health of the network? Well, to ensure that the holders of governance token have an interest in good health of the project in long term, apart from having the fundamental security checks, protocols often channel a share of the network transaction fees into the wallets of the token holders. Next, why does governance tokens matter? Well, so to say, with the help of governance tokens, no one feels left behind or without a voice in an ecosystem like DeFi. Developers do not have to make hard choices and they can interact with the community and find out what is wrong with the project, why a specific feature should be changed, and how the team should handle funds and partnerships. Ultimately, governance tokens matter because they are harbingers of 100% decentralization. But do note that governance tokens are not pre-mined and the decision-making process is limited to only those who are quite literally invested in the platform. We can think of it as shareholders who reap the benefits of a business's success. And hence, the company can only succeed if those involved are financially incentivized to push the entire project forward. Some examples of governance tokens include YFI token of Yearn Finance, MKR governance token of Maker DAO or Maker DAO, and Uni token of Uniswap protocol. Lastly, do note that DAOs often structure their decision-making process using governance tokens, and these entities are designed to help avoid control of central management altogether by placing authority wholly into the hands of stakeholders involved. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and served value. If you love my content, feel free to smash that like button, and if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.